Well, this is where it's all going to happen. Brian here, nice and early. 7 o'clock in the morning.
Sun shining. Stop raining.
Well, nobody. Oh, whoa, we got over here. Is that Ray? Oh, and there's one, the first one to arrive, I think, the stall holders. And there's Norman! Yeah, getting organised to put the marquee up.
So, off the loggers, eh?
What's all these posts you're putting out, Norman?
I don't know, really. I came here this morning, I saw this guy putting some posts up, so I thought I'd give him a hand.
Is that where all the stall holders are going, aren't they?
He chose the wrong guy because I haven't got a
bloody clue. I just had to get a video of your hat, right? Well, how's it going, Mr. President?
I actually don't mind.
What a morning, eh?
Beautiful.
Well, we've got the weather sorted for you. That's great.
Well done.
What about
the. Well, if I must say so myself. It looks very well organised, guys. The Rotarians have done their bit. There's all the posts all ready for the traders, all the craft stalls. And it's now 8:15 in the morning and we are nearly up and running.
Well, you asked for 6.
Well, it's all taking shape, doing all the finishing touches. Well, our president punched all the holes. Is that right?
Yeah, president punched all the holes.
And you've got the job of putting them all in.
Yeah.
Win there, did you?
Yeah. Oh, she wanted that, didn't she? Yeah, she really wanted one of them.
Excellent.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the district governor for Essex, but I'm not important. You are the people who are important. Rotary are important, and everybody here and what they do is important. So please enjoy yourself, certainly from myself and from my wife, Celia. Please enjoy yourself this afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Alan. In a few moments' time, we're going to be entertained by the Hornchurch Drum and Trumpet Corps. They've been playing for over 50 years.
They don't look old enough. Not all of
them. When you've heard them, you'll be dying to join their corps. So they take members from 8 to 21. And if anybody, any child between 8 and 21, would like to try an instrument out, you go to their tent, which is to the right of the Hornchurch and Upminster Rotary tent, the red one, and you can try an instrument out. Ladies and gentlemen, give a nice big warm welcome to the Hornchurch Drum and Trumpet Corps. I should say to you, in a few moments' time, we will be entertained by the Haven Majorettes. And you may have noticed a special star wandering around. I shan't tell you who he is, but he will be entertaining you a little bit later on. Couple of little announcements, ladies and gentlemen, you might be interested. If you get a chance to come to our Rotary tent over here, Please note that we have some demonstrations going on. There's a water purification system. There's a box that we send out to disasters, and you might find them interesting. You might want to make some sort of donation. You'll also notice two other Rotary clubs here. Romford are on my left, near a little miniature railway, and we also have Havering East selling plants, as well as the many, many other stalls that are selling so many wonderful things. So please spend lots of money. It's all going to charity. If you have a computer, why don't you visit our website? All you need to do is type in Hornchurch and Upminster Rotary Club and you will come to our website. Please have a look. Do we have any tweeters here this afternoon? Does anybody tweet? I don't, but if you tweet, you might like to send one to us today. It is hashtag Rotary Horn, RotaryHorn. And if it's clean, we may read it out. So I'll repeat that for tweeters. It's hashtag Rotary Horn and then your message. Thanks very much. Carry on having a good time. Thank you.
Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. Hot dance. And my band about that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Do I make you feel like cheating? Like, oh, not really close. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I address one more. Oh, such number. Oh, such song. Sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Every time I see a sister, well, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like that little evil. Guess I'll try. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done? Well, I used to pull your pigtails.
Okay, I'm absolutely delighted to be here today. For the voluntary work this organisation does is a credit to our borough, and I really thank them for what they do and who they give to. And it's a real pleasure and privilege to be here. So, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's a video. It's a video. That's a good prize. I like that one.
I'm sure the engineer has been choosing all the tracks to send for you.
What number have you got?
The roundabout, that's the Wanderers Haven Animal Sanctuary. They're having an open weekend on Saturday the 18th and Sunday the 19th of July. It's from 10:30 to 4:30 on both days. And there's a fun dog show. They've come back for a second set. We're looking forward to this very much. I should tell you once again, those who weren't here earlier, they've been filmed for over 50 years. They're still looking for new members between 8 and 21. If anybody would like to try out an interview, please go to the red tent next to the poultry tent, and you can have a little blog. So ladies and gentlemen, without more ado, please give a big hand to the Hornchurch drum and trumpet corps.
Elvis is leaving the building.
Oh,
they help their community. But they couldn't really do it without all you people that are here today in supporting this actual event here. And thank you for, from everybody, from myself and the mayoress, thank you for coming, and we really appreciate what you do. All the way round, wherever it may be, thank you so much for supporting this organisation and for the good work that they do. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you, sir.
Which one's the minion?
Which one's the minion?
See the resemblance.
Not the difference.
So we're going to do. Thank
you.
I lost again.
Oh, no.
Finished.
There you go. I'll learn. Right. Please
got
one. Alright. So, you want
one? How many?
Four.
3, 8, 5.
Big ones.
Sorry,
please, you.
There's the bag over there.
Ready?
Then put it in the accident book.
Our first aid sign has had accident. And our doctor is the only patient today, is it?
You fix it.
Yeah, there you are.
Stairs,
see.
Well, you certainly got a lovely shady spot.
Thank you very much.
Everybody in there just all going home near the end of the day.
If we have.
I think he's gone. He said he had to go to another
country. R. Innan. I think it's R-I-N-N-A-N, I think. R. Innan, if they are on the field, please. Perhaps you'd like to come to the Rotary tent.
Jules is talking to the winner of the cake. He's chasing him down.
Oh,
well, time to take it all down, Ray.
Oh, thank you, yeah.
Well, it's the last marquee we're taking down. The biggest one. All worn out. Been here since 7 o'clock this morning. Now about 5.
Jerry,
thank you
very
much. That's base measuring sticker.
Actually, this was a country clip.